Okay. It is 6:21 a.m. Am I gonna find job today or not? That's the question.
Not anymore. This is the only free daily place
morning motivation. Coffee and 10 o'clock. Let's get ready to that building for the, well, interview, I would say, maybe. I'm not sure. It's gonna be about the courses. It's called requalification courses in Czech Republic. So it means they pay for requalificate you to do something. I don't know what is gonna be on the list, but I've looked up online and there was an accountant wages course, which I'm talking about in the previous video. So wish me luck. Okay, guys. I'm going to that institution right now, so fingers crossed. Taking the trash out like a good man. I'm actually expecting one. Let's see, because I did drive a car without permission, so the police stopped me, unfortunately. So. But it's like a month ago and the letter never came in, you know, so. Nah, it's not there, it's only like advertisement shit. Okay. Well, here we go. Let's see what we got here. It's supposed to be a door A. We will see. Okay, so they're out of the tickets for today. Okay. Okay, my viewers, so the lady has told me that the course, there's actually plenty of them which I need to choose online, and then they gonna be communicating with the job center, so it's not only one with the wages, the accountant shit, as I told you. So I need to look online, choose like a niche or a course, and she told me like a web design, digital marketing, things like that is like promoted like more. Do you know what I mean? So I'm gonna be doing that. I think I'm gonna go for a walk as well. I haven't been outside properly for quite some time. So thank you, my guys. Love you. Okay, so the lady in the job center told me to go online and trying to look for the courses. And here is a course. About like coding in Python, making, you know, well, everything is here. AI developer, data analyst, Python coder, data visualization, blah 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 blah. So it's 382 hours, which is great, and it's only distance, so it's online. So yeah, and it's like really good, so I'm doing that. Hopefully I can go in, because the job center from Czech Republic, they actually pay you 50,000 crowns for the course, and this one is 47,500. So like just there, you know what I mean, you have to take it to the full, right? So let's do this. We're going further and further to the millions, trust me. By the way, this is my drip. I've got a hole on the ass. So these sweatpants, they actually wear and tear, as you say. So I'm not gonna keep the video too long today. So yeah, I'm kind of happy about this, what happens in the institution. There was a lovely lady helping in that, so yeah. Now I'm gonna go for a walk, just to... I need to shave today, you know, so that's gonna be a part of the plan as well. Well, so, just my headphones, and I'm going out. Subscribe. Okay, boys, it's getting too long, so it's time for me to shave. You're gonna see, I'm gonna be looking like 5 years younger. All right, guys, I might be losing it. What do you think? Okay, I told you. I guess that's a little bit different, right?
Is that with beard or without? Think without, like, no question about that.
Okay. Day 2.
Depressed. Subscribe, like, and share. Woo!